This video clip explains how to use element properties and settings dialogs in ARCHICAD 20. In accordance with the introduction of element properties, the settings dialogs of elements have been updated. The Tags and Categories panel of dialogs has been renamed Categories and Properties panel, since it's the panel where element properties are listed and set. The Element Classification field has been moved into a separate drop-down list at the top of the panel. This is because properties will appear in this panel according to the options set in this field. For example, if the Element Classification field is set to the value of Slab, only those properties will be available for the element that were specified to be available for the Slab Element Classification value in the Property Manager dialog. In the list below the Element Classification field, the ID and Categories and Renovation group of settings are shown first. Then come the property groups and properties available for the currently selected Element Classification value. Below these is the IFC Properties group, which lists all IFC properties. It's easy to distinguish properties in these lists, since property group names are displayed in capital letters. While all other category group names are displayed in all capital letters. Also, the row of a property entry consists of not only its name and value, but a chain link icon in front of its name that indicates whether the current value of the property equals the default value of the property set in the Property Manager dialog. If we change the value of the property, the icon changes to the broken link icon to indicate this. In such cases, you can click this icon to restore the default value. The Value field changes to the Default Value field set in the Property Manager dialog, and the icon changes back to the Chain Link icon to indicate this.